A new study has found that bans on large-capacity magazines in U.S. states is linked to fewer mass shootings and deaths. The researchers analyzed associations between high-fatality mass shootings and state and federal large-capacity magazine bans starting in 1990. Out of the 69 high-fatality mass shootings during the study period, 44 of them involved LCMs and 16 did not. Subscribe to the channel for more news.